Good morning, my dear children. Take out your math book. Page number 33. Today we'll start a new chapter. This new lesson. See, greater than, less than. Greater than, less than. Okay? So, see. Look at the number line. You have to look at this number line. You can see the number. See, it's from 0 to 30. No? So now let's see. On the number line, 25 comes to the right of 20. 25 comes after 20. 25 is more than 20. So you can see here the numbers, no? So 25 comes to the right of 20. So 25, where is the number 25? It is here. So it comes to the right of 20. This is right side, no? So 25 comes to the right of 20. So 25 comes after 20. 25 comes after 20. So it means that 25 is more than 20. 25 is more than 20. See, 25 is greater than 20. Okay, 25 is greater than 20. On the number line, 5 is to the left of 9. 5 is to the left of 9. So you can see the number here. See, 5, it is left. It is to the left of 9. See, you can see the number 9 here, no? So, 5 is to the left of 9. It is to the left of 9. It is left side, it is right side. So, 5 is to the left of 9. 5 comes before 9. The number 5, it comes before 9. Number 5, it comes before 9. So, 5 is less than 9. It means that 5 is less than 9. Okay? Then you can see here. 5 is less than 9. Okay? This sign. This is greater than sign. This is less than sign. Okay? On the number line, 29 is to the right of 21. 29 is to the right of 21. Now see 29. Where is number 29? It is here. It is to the right of 21. 21 is to the right of 21. No? So 29 comes after 29. 29, it comes after 21. After 21, number 29 comes. So 29 is more than 21. It means that 29 is more than the number 21. Then see, 29 is greater than 21. Okay, now let's look this again. On the number line, 8 is to the left of 12. 8 is to the left of 12. Now, where is the number 8? It is here. It is to the left of 12. See, left side. Is 8 is to the left of 12. So, 8 comes before 12. 8 comes before 12. Before 12, the number 8, it comes. So, 8 is less than 12. It means that 8 is less than 12. Okay? Then we will put the sign. See, 8 is less than 12. 8 is less than 12. We use the symbol, see, the sign, for more or greater than, for more or greater than, and this sign, it indicates for less than. The symbol, see, this symbol, this sign, means equal to, this is equal to, okay? So, this is greater than sign, this is less than sign, and it is equal to sign, okay? Just we have to remember this. This is greater than sign. See, 25 is greater than 20. So, see, we have used this sign, the symbol, greater than. And here, 5 is less than 9. 5 is less than 9. So, for less than, we use this symbol, less than. Okay? Now, turn to page 34. You have the work to do. compare the pairs of numbers by using the correct symbols. See, this is greater than sign, this is less than sign or equal to sign. So we have to fill these blanks by using these symbols. Okay, so number one, see, we have the number 5 and 2. So 5 is greater or less than 2? 5 is greater than 2. So see, we have to write here this greater than sign. Okay, number 2, 6 and 6, we have the number 6 both the side, so it means both are equal. Okay, so for equal to sign we use this, both are equal, so equal to. Number 3, 7 and 4, we have 7 and 4, it means that 7 is greater than 4 or less than 4. 7 is greater than 4, so we'll put this greater than sign here, symbol here. Okay, so number 4, we have 5 and 6, so 5 is greater than 6 or less than 6. 5 is less than 6, so we'll put here less than sign, symbol. Okay, less than, this is greater than sign, this is less than sign, and it is equal to sign. Okay, number 5, see, we have 7 and 8, it means that 7 is smaller than 8, means less than 8, so we'll put this less than sign. Okay, so I hope you have understood this, how to do. So you just have to put these symbols, okay, greater than, less than or equal to. So rest of the work you will do by yourself. Okay, so the work I am giving you today is to do this page number 34. This, compare the pairs of number by using the correct symbols. Okay, so try to do it by yourself. This much for today. Thank you.